you should pray for a healthy mind.
And a healthy body.
And deems length of days the least nature's gifts.
That can endure
any kind of toil. That knows neither wrath nor desire in things.
The woes and hard labor's better than the laughs and banquet. What I command to you, you can give to yourself. For assuredly, the only road to a life of peace is virtue.